I'm Sinead. I like pain. I'm homosexual.
This is where we sleep. But there's no inappropriate behavior allowed. Inappropriate? Like swearing?
No, inappropriate like fucking.
Oh.
Andre, actor, dancer, homosexual.
No more sipping.
Chug it like a man. Come on, chug.
There.
Give it to me. Give it. I'm open.
Boys! Don't you see how sad and pathetic you all are? Always wanting something you can't have. If I catch you looking at another man like that ever again, you'll be watching sports the whole weekend.
Excuse me. The last thing I need right now is some fruit who just proved he's straight, telling my ass how sexy I am. Congratulations, liars. You know who you are, and you know who you want. Ain't nobody gonna change that shit.
Free time's up in 20! That means inside. Little premature simulation?
They were kissing!
She's full of shit!
Mike, we were just...
Mike, please don't call my mom.
Dolph, I am really disappointed in you. I thought you had what it took to get out of here clean. It's time to wake Mary. Come on.
Come on! Come on!
Larry and Lloyd are ex-ex gays. From True Directions?
We were among Mary's ranks before we defected.
We're just trying to provide you all with a balanced perspective to see that there are options. In the end, it's up to you whether you choose to live a...
lie.
Whether you want to be who you are or keep it hidden is really more what we're about.
So you run, like, the underground homo railroad?
I mean, just take a look at yourself.
I mean, everybody thinks I'm this big dyke because I wear baggy pants, I play softball, and... I'm not as pretty as other girls, but it doesn't make me gay. I mean, I like guys. I can't help it. I just want a big fat wiener up my...
Amen, sister.
I quit.
Who in the hell is she trying to fool?
Hey, Jan!
What about foreplay?
Oh, foreplay is for sissies. Real men go in, unload, and pull out.
I don't think that would work.
Put a tramp.
Out for Pete's sake!
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am.
Lock! Turn it off!